An AP investigation found that the U.S. military frequently fails to provide justice to service members' children who were sexually assaulted by other kids on base. Instead of punishment or rehabilitation, offenders may be shuffled into the civilian world. In Texas, the AP found at least 56 sex assault or rape cases among juveniles on military bases since 2007. The Pentagon did not know the extent of the problem, but officials promised to take, quote, appropriate actions. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.